Dreams about trees. Trees are important and are responsible for all good things that happen to the environment. They beautify the landscape, and environment enthusiasts are always out there advocating for forest protection and planting more trees. Therefore, when we see trees in our dreams, we automatically think of great and positive things that could happen in our lives. Tree dreams are often a sign of desires, hopes, knowledge, growth, strength, stability and protection. Why you dream about trees? There are various reasons why you dream of trees, and they are as follows. New opportunities. Trees in your dream could be a sign of new opportunities that will present themselves in your life. This could mean growth and expansion and great positive changes in your life. If the trees are growing in your dream, then that is most definitely a good sign. You are self-improving. If you are currently working hard towards your self-improvement, then don't be surprised when you dream of a tree. You are determined to achieve this better version of yourself in every aspect of your life. You might have resorted to doing certain things such as talking in a certain way, reading more, dressing better and just being a better child, parent, or partner. A tree in your dream could be a sign that your efforts are indeed paying off. A great connection with family members. A tree in your dream could also be an indication of the strong family ties that you have. It could be that your connection to your relatives is getting stronger or has recently been established. This is a sign that good things are going to happen courtesy of these solid connections. Love, happiness, and growth in your life. You could be experiencing love, happiness, and growth, or will experience it in the near future. This is the case especially if you dream of a beautiful tree with flowers. Such a tree is clearly doing well and will soon produce fruit or just looks beautiful with the flowers. Enjoy all the love, happiness, and growth that comes in your life. Great stability in your life. Seeing a tree in your dream could also be a sign that you are experiencing great stability in many aspects of your life. This is true especially if the tree in your dream is sturdy with spread out branches, green leaves and has this thick and sturdy root base. Take advantage of the stability and use it to accomplish a lot of things in your life. Chaos in your life. Sometimes you could be experiencing a negative tree dream because of all the negative things that are happening in your life. You could be experiencing chaos in your life especially if you dream of a falling tree. It could be you are deep in debt or nothing is working from career, relationships, and even simple projects that you are currently managing. If this is the case, the best thing would be to take a break and evaluate your life. Look at the problem areas and find solutions. Good health and strength. Trees in your dream could also be a symbol of your current good health and strength. This is the case especially if you dream of a chestnut tree. It could be one or several of them. The more the better, because it means you are going to maintain that great health and strength for a long time. Wasted time and energy. Sometimes you might be having this dream because you are wasting time and energy on things that are not important at all. This is the case especially if you dream that you are cutting down a tree. It could be time to refocus your time and energies on the important stuff. It will no doubt make a great difference in your life. Confused and lost. You could be experiencing a very difficult time currently, which is why you feel confused or lost and experience dreams of a tree. The tree in your dream, in this case, could be a dead one. A dead tree could be a reflection of the feelings you are currently experiencing. It could be time to find out when it all began going downward for you and make little by little efforts to make things right. New beginnings. You could be having new beginnings in your life. You might have begun a new relationship, a new career, moved to a new place, or are beginning your life on a clean slate. This is the case especially if your dream features new or young trees. Common dreams about trees. There are common dreams about trees along with their interpretations, and they are follows. Dream about being under a tree. When you have this dream, this could be an indication of your need to withdraw from public life or retreat a little. You need to go for a vacation and spend some alone time as you make very important decisions concerning your life. If in the dream you were with someone under that tree, then it could be that you need to review your relationship with that person. In some cases, the dream could also be an indication of your great satisfaction with the current state of your life. Dream about cutting down a tree. When you dream about cutting down a tree, this could mean that you are focusing your time and efforts on things that aren't important. The things that you should be focusing on, you have completely ignored. You could also be feeling guilty about something which could be causing you great discomfort that could actually cause you to break down emotionally. Dream about a bleeding tree. This is a very unusual dream considering that trees only bleed sap and not blood. If you dream about a bleeding tree, then this could be a symbol of your emotionless state. You or someone close to you might have suffered a lot and in a way that you are not able to feel anything. You might have grown numb emotionally that nothing moves you anymore. This could be a big problem and it would be better if you sought professional help in therapy. Dream about a tree with beautiful flowers. When you dream about this tree full of flowers, this could be a sign of love, happiness, and growth. This could also be a sign of your great creativity which could be at an all-time high currently. Dream about a tree with very wide branches. When you have this dream about a tree with wide branches, this could be an indication of your growing kindness and love towards others around you. You always want to help out and are ever ready to step in when anyone you know is in need. Just be careful that people don't take advantage of your kindness or abuse it for their own gains or malicious intentions. Dream about closed branches. This dream could be an indication of your increasing uptightness and anxiety. It could be a way of your subconscious telling you to relax a little, enjoy the small things and give others a chance to be good to you or simply let yourself have fun. Dream about green leaves on a tree. If you have this dream about a tree with green leaves, this could be a sign of great growth and abundance in your life. You might experience great milestones in your life. Your family, business, career, or status in life might be growing to another level. Dream about a talking tree. Either you could have watched a lot of Lord of the Rings where the trees talk and wage a war against a common enemy. Or your subconscious might be trying to tell you to focus on the issues affecting your life. There could be important issues about your life which you might not be focusing on. This could be your subconscious way of helping snap out of your lull state and focusing more on the things that really matter in your life. Dream about falling leaves from a tree. When you have this dream of leaves falling from a tree, this could be a sign of some negativity in your life or your surroundings. The negativity could grow to levels that can't be controlled. Perhaps if you did something about the negativity, your life would be better. Consider ditching any negative people in your life or any situation or habit that seems negative. Work towards maintaining positivity in your life by summoning up all the energy within you to make this work. Dream about huge tree roots. When you have this dream, this could be a sign that you need to a change of environment, do or see things differently for you to achieve all the things that you desire. You will need to go out of your comfort zone and see things from a new perspective so that you can draw more accurate conclusions. Dream about a dead tree. A dream about a wilted or dead tree could be a sign of your very own shattered hopes and desires. It could also be an indication of your current instability in life or loss of energy, fertility, motivation, or someone you love. Taking measures to deal with your loss could be a step in the right direction. Dream about a burnt tree. A dream like this could be an indication of a past that deeply hurt you. The events might have happened a long time ago, but they still hurt you when you think about them. In short, the scars of the horrible events you went through are still there just as the pain is. You could do better if you let go of the past and move on with your life. Start looking forward to each day and consider it a blessing with better experiences. Dream about bare leafless trees. When you have this dream, this could be an indication that you have a lot of energy that is wasted and worn out. You could be feeling a little depressed because you have put up a lot of energy into a project whose results will take time. This dream could also be the sign of passing time. Dream about falling off a tree. When you have this dream, it could be a sign that you lost your honor because of the decisions that you made about your life. It could also be a sign of your veering in the wrong direction in your life. Dream about climbing a tree. When you experience this dream about climbing a tree, this could be an indication that you are doing all the right things towards achieving your career goals and other life achievements. This is also a sign that you are in that period of life where everything is working out and nothing is impossible. Take advantage of this period and make the best achievements of your life. Dream about planting a tree. When you are planting a tree in your dream, this is a good sign. It means you are doing all the right things to secure your future. You are slowly preparing yourself to achieve that great success that will no doubt come in the future. Dream about eating fruit from a tree. This is a very positive dream which you should be happy about. It is a sign that soon you will enjoy all the hard work and effort that you have been putting up. All the rewards for all the discomfort you have gone through will finally pay off and you will live the good life that you want. Most dreams about trees are usually good, but there are others that are negative as evident above. When you experience a dream that features a tree, think deeply about how related it is to your waking life because it is no doubt related. Such dreams are not coincidences and actually, no dream is ever a coincidence. Remember what the tree was like, what you were doing and the emotions that you were experiencing when that dream was occurring. This will result in a more accurate interpretation of the dream.